for all your feedback you're sending us. One of the messages from our friend from Latvia, he proposed us to explain the mechanic of the movement, the person which is going back. With the movement backwards, it's really common problem when the person is running away or is waiting too much. So you probably as well heard on your lessons many times information like you need to wait, you need to actively wait for your partner. The person which is going back is supposed to feel the speed of the person which is going forward. And now the first place which is waiting for me is her foot. Because if the foot will collapse, the body weight will gonna run away from me. And imagine that Paulina's long legs is not finishing here. Imagine that leg is finishing here. The foot is keeping the body weight up to here. The second place which we're gonna measure the speed is upper part of the leg. So this part of the leg is traveling both centers back. Now when Paulina is releasing the foot and the upper part of the leg, she needs to pay attention to release the free leg with the synchronization of the standing leg. She cannot leave the foot forward because from this position, there will be the point when the lower part is going to block me. Synchronization of releasing the free leg with the action of the standing leg is really important. So for now, I'm deciding if I'm going little bit or strong, and now I will do the same exercise, but we will have the connection instead in hands only, in body only. You're supposed to not increase or decrease the contact. The contact is supposed to remain the same. See you next Monday. Long shorty, you held me down. So this one is I'm out.
Leather gripping, sipping, holding on my steering wheel. Riding dirty, trying to make it to take care of bills. Shorty tripping, texting me every hour to check in.